Children, in this video we are going to fill some blanks with the right form of the verbs in simple present. In simple present. In each blank you have to fill a verb form. That verb form must be in a simple present. Okay? Before that I have to tell you one thing. Subject to pronouns. Subject pronouns. Subject to pronouns. What are they? You know subject pronouns?
I,
we,
you,
he,
she,
they.
Very good. These are called subject to pronouns. These two are called first person, this is second person, these three are called, these four are called third person. I, first person, singular in first person. We, singular in first person. You, both singular and plural. These four are third persons. He, she, it. These three are called third person singulars. Third person singulars. Okay. Now, in the previous class, in simple present, with the subjects he, she, it, we should use the verb one with the yes or yes. Do you remember that? For example, his classmates study or studies before a test. That is the example. Okay? In the blank, there should be study or studies. Which one is the right form of the verb? That depends on the subject only. That depends on the subject only. Where is the subject here? Where is the subject? This is the subject. This is subject. His classmates. What is the subject pronoun of his classmates? What is the subject pronoun of his classmates? What is the subject pronoun of his classmates? I, we, you, he, she, it, they. These are all called subject pronouns. Which one is the subject pronoun for this? His classmates. Now tell me. Tell me, his classmate yes. Subject pronoun. Do you know that? No? His classmate's subject pronoun is?
They.
Okay, when we use pronoun in the place of his classmates, that is they. Which means they study or studies before a test. I told you that he, she, it. For the subjects he, she, it only, there is yes or yes to the verb. But here the subject pronoun is they. So, which one is the right answer? Study or studies?
Study.
Study. Very good. Study. Don't write studies. In the place of subject, there must be he or she or it. Then only you should write the verb with yes or yes. Understood?
Understood.
Next. A lady. A lady. Live or lives in a distant village. First write the subject pronoun of the subject. In this sentence, where is the subject? Which one is the subject?
A
lady. That is the subject. What is the subject pronoun of that A lady?
She.
Very good. She. For he or she or it, there must be the verb with the yes or yes. So, the answer?
Will lives.
Lives. Okay? The subject pronoun of a lady is
lives.
She. So she lives in a distant village. Okay? Then read the sentence.
One of the cookies.
One of the cookies. Do you know cookies? Okay. Have you ever tasted the cookies? Okay. One of the cookies smells nice. Okay. The equivalent subject pronoun of one of the cookies. Tell me. One of the cookies subject pronoun. It. Very good. This is not plural number. One of the cookies. For example, these five are cookies. One of the cookies.
It.
Not they. The cookies. Subject pronoun is they. But one of the cookies.
It.
So the answer must be?
Yes.
Smells. Write the answer with yes or yes. Because this is equivalent to it. Okay. Next one. Cats dash rats. Which one is the subject in the sentence?
Cats.
The subject pronoun of cats?
They.
So answer?
Chase.
Don't write the verb with yes, because this is not er, she or it. For example, if there is cat,
it.
Then the answer?
Chases.
Very good. Everybody. This is a different sentence. Everybody, actually everybody means all the group of people. That is called everybody.
Yeah.
But you should not take it as they. Everybody is treated as the third person singular only. Everybody, everything. Okay, everyone. These are all treated as third person singulars. So with third person singular, the verb must be yes or yes. Enjoys or enjoy?
Yeah.
Enjoys. Okay? Enjoys. This is special point. Everybody is always treated as third person singular. Don't take the subject pronoun as they. Everybody is not equivalent to they. It is treated as the subject pronoun he, she or it. Okay? Next. Birds.
They.
Yes, they. The subject pronoun of birds is they. So answer?
Fly.
Ramya dash listen or listens to Hindi songs.
She.
The subject pronoun of Ramya is
she.
So answer?
Listens.
Listens. Next one. My parents dash the local TV channels watch or watches. My parents subject pronoun is
I.
My parents subject pronoun my parents. Very simple. My parents. Yes, right. My parent, he or she. My parents, they. So answer?
Watch.
Okay, stop it.